fell at the first sign of trouble. Haircuts and interviews followed. How we laughed as they retreated into their salaries, there but for the grace of God. They can have my hands for a few pounds an hour, I said, but they'll never take my mind. We danced and drank and talked and danced and drank, and I threw my alarm clock out of the window just to prove I truly was the last of the great bohemians. I was showing off.
Nothing glitters when you're gone.
Your shirt and tie look like fancy dress. So feral we couldn't believe that you'd fooled them. But I was secretly impressed that you'd got a proper job. Besides, it wasn't real. You were a spy. And we'd use the money to buy motorbikes and run away.